Don't tell me they already had Kettle's farm, bro. Who's this fox?
Apologize for everything I've done. I swear. Please forgive me. What do you want from me? Your freedom? I swear to Odin, you've got it. You want money? You can have it. Take as much as you can carry.
No, who is this?
That's not enough. All I've suffered, the pain and humiliation you put me through, it can't be wiped away with such a small offer. I want you to know for yourself what it's like to be a slave. Only then will you begin to understand the depths of the rage burning inside me.
Yes, of course. I will learn. I want to learn. Let me serve you. From now on,
what?
You will be
that hate's going off.
And I will be your slave. Just please. Have mercy on me. Spare my life.
That's what we're doing now, boys.
So you wish to become my slave, is that it?
Yes. Oh, kind master.
I accept. Your life is mine to do with as I please. And if it pleases me for you to die, then so you shall.
I don't know if I missed an episode or something. Yeah. Oh. Or maybe this is the origin of Snake. So sad that Canute is coming for all this peace, bro.
The master's back. We'll never have to visit Mr. Sferkel and borrow his horse again. Hey, you all right? You seem kind of upset.
I'm fine. Have you made your decision yet?
My decision about what?
What you're going to do once you're free. Have you thought about it?
Oh, yeah. A little bit.
I had a question. Since you both will be free, sir,
I wonder what
do you think about continuing to
what he's gonna do.
My retainers? You both have impressed me, and I can
Sir Aina. Of hard workers.
Kettle's offer doesn't sound all that bad. But I don't know. I've been a slave for too long. I forgot how hard it can be to make a choice. And this is a big one.
I'm surprised. Does that mean you're considering staying here? I figured you'd want to leave.
Well, it wouldn't be easy since the other retainers already don't like us. But then, I think of our knave. If I were to stay behind, then I might eventually get the chance to free her too.
Nah, you're not getting that, bro.
I didn't realize. You're in love with her, aren't you?
Don't you start
that time
like that.
My man Kettle is heading there. More.
I... What took you so long, Gramps? I'm hungry!
Who's voicing Snake? Is it the same guy doing
Where's
All
the old
Might?
Man? Was he not with you?
What? No.
Yeah, it has to be.
We hadn't seen him at all today, so we assumed that he was home.
Well, he's been gone since early this morning. What the hell is he? It's time for dinner and he hasn't even started cooking.
We came by because he asked us to chop wood.
This is odd. Normally he'd have come home by now.
Damn that old man! I haven't even had any lunch today! Does he want me to starve?
Bro, feed yourself.
Snake, where are you going?
To the farm. Follow me.
Sverkel's farm?
Damn.
Hey, Gramps, Gramps. Just hold on.
He still went out doing what he loves. This old man is stubborn, bro.
Seems I'll be dying in bed instead of on my farm. I don't look forward to it. Come in. The door is open.
Sorry to bother you. It's just the mistress. She had instructed me to come by and check in on you.
Oh, wow. Our name? There's enough here for us too, isn't there?
Yes. Please, come sit down. The old master said to feed you as well. I can't promise that you'll like it, though. Well,
is that going in?
To say grace, then. Come now, master. You should be eating as well. Starting today, it'll be my job to make sure you're taken care of. I'll be here for whatever you need.
Does this mean you'll be living in my house from now on?
Yes. The mistress asked me to. I hope that's all right. Here, try this. You said to feed everyone, which includes you. Let me know if you like it.
I'm fine. I'll eat.
No, you're not.
I'm not all that hungry right now.
Huh? Oh. All right, then.
You can ignore whatever he said and shove that spoon straight in his mouth.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
Open up, Gramps. Wide as you can now. Big bites. You've got to swallow that pride. She's here until you recover, so you better get used to her feeding you. Did I just hear you laugh, boy?
No,
I said I wasn't hungry right now. I'm fine.
This dude's prank, bro.
Ha ha ha! All right, everyone out of my house right now.
Dog.
Leave those. I'll get to them later.
Can't. I've already started.
This evening went well. I'm glad to see the old master is doing better than I had heard. I was told he was mean, but he's not that bad.
He really is. He's actually a very kind man at heart. Scary when he wants to.
Yes, I think I know you mean.
You know.
Got to blur out that logo.
I haven't enjoyed a meal like this in a long time, and I haven't laughed that hard in years.
I could say the same.
It was like, just for a moment, I was free.
I felt that too, for a moment.
This is mad sad, me.
You, slaves! Is Snake still around here?
Runaway slave?
At least they've got Snake, one of as well as Kettle's kid here.
That doesn't surprise me. He's always treated his slaves poorly, so one was bound to run off eventually. You reap what you sow.
Well, sorry to say it's not so simple, boss. He left a mess. He killed Kjallikar and his sons, then burned his house. His slave is on a warpath. And he seems to know exactly what he's doing. Kjallikar's uncle said he was willing to give 3 horses to whoever was able to track down the slave. You want us to go after him?
3 horses are a nice bounty. But regardless, we gotta be on guard while he's loose. Boost the watch. Put 3 men to a group. Keep it that way till we know he's been caught.
That's the list of your orders, gents. You've got an internal issue. Bring him in on your own. But when Canute comes through... Found him.
Look there. That's him. He's hard to miss with his hilt catching the sun like that.
Do you think he's sleeping? He looks asleep.
Seems that way. If not for the sword, I would have assumed he was a beggar or a pilgrim. He does look pretty suspicious.
He sure does.
Be quiet. You're gonna wake up the whole forest. Stop it. This has to be him. The runaway slave that's worth 3 horses.
Right? Who else could it be?
Stop.
Okay, go get him and find out what happens.
No, idiot. This could very well be our last. Shut up. Is he supposed to be really strong?
That's nothing to worry about. He can't fight back. Oh, goodbye, bro.
Let's call for help.
That's what the boss
said. Rest in peace.
Don't be such a damn coward, Lizard. Calling for help just means that we'll get smaller shares of the reward.
None of that's going to matter if you wake him up. Quiet.
We have no idea how strong he is. What makes you think we'll catch him?
Because there are three of us.
Freaking
if we catch him
ourselves,
idiots. We don't have to share the reward and we each get a whole horse.
Only if he doesn't kill us first.
Would you two please
the only reason you want a whole
down.
Horse so bad is so you can eat the whole thing yourself, fatty.
Oh, no.
You want to die, then do it without me.
How about I just kill you
He's
right
gone.
Now?
Not if I can die. You
turn squid, you go ahead.
Yeah, chop them heads off.
Thorfinn, can you come grab these logs? I've cut a lot.
What is he thinking about now?
Thorfinn, wood here for you.
Oh, probably that whole situation. Wait, A9, this son. Young lady.
One moment.
Sure thing.
What's Thorfinn doing standing by that window?
Listening. Snake's in there reading the Bible to the old master.
Oh.
Can't read, Snake does it for him. And Thorfinn likes to eavesdrop on them.
How sweet. I didn't realize that Thorfinn was a Christian as well.
Well, no, he's not really. But he did say that he finds it interesting.
You have heard it said, you shall love your neighbor and hate your enemy. You've heard this to be a good and righteous thing. And yet, I say unto you now, love your enemies. Do good to them that hate you, and pray for those who persecute you, so that you may be sons of your Father who is in heaven. For he saw to it that his Son would rise on both the evil and the good. He sends his rain on the righteous and the unrighteous, and brings famine to the just and unjust. For if you only love those who love you, what reward do you have? What is gained by giving one more favor than the other?
Reflecting.
How can you claim that is righteous when the tax collectors do the same? You greet only your brethren, yet you claim you do more than others. But if others do that also, how are you doing more? What of the Gentile? Does he not salute his brothers just as you do? Therefore, you are called to be perfect as your Father in heaven is perfect. And you shall show love as your heavenly Father loves you. Damn. That's it? That all sounds so ridiculous. Hey, Gramps, can we stop with the Gospels Second. For now? Let's read that first part. At least it was more interesting. Huh? What are you doing, old man?
Exactly.
You doing a kiss or something?
What are you...
It's the wheat. I didn't finish harvesting the wheat.
I told you not to worry about that. It's already been taken care of. Back to bed with
He's good to learn to let go, man.
Hey, Arnaith! Greg pissed himself. Wash him.
Right, coming.
I'll help too.
Safe to say that the old man has about lost it. If I had to guess, he doesn't have that much longer to live.
He what? But how? He's been healthy enough to go and work on his farm every day since we met him.
That's right. He even goes fishing a couple of times a day.
That's just what happens to people his age. They lose their strength once their legs start going. Can't be helped.
Yep.
That probably won't happen right away, though. You should repay his kindness while you can. He's done a lot for the two of you.
Hey, Snake. There's something that I've wanted to ask you. Please tell me, Mr. Sferkel, just who is he to you?
Huh? An old man with a farm. There isn't much else to it. He won't be around forever. I figured I'd wait to inherit that book of his and sell it for a nice profit. Well, don't you two still have work to finish? Sun's going down.
Right.
Rizzo's all okay.
That really hurt.
Oh, man. Here we go. Look at that dude. Snake in a sword.
Is he one of mine?
Nope.
No, he's not. Hey, whoever you are, stop right now.
That's him. He's the runaway slave. He already killed Lizard. You have to stop him.
Wait, seriously? Damn it. My sword's in the house.
Yeah, but why do you guys treat them like that anyway? What do you expect? Oh, Philip, is he going for the old man? And you know that dude is getting his head chopped off. I'm telling you now.